I was huge. I was a big girl. And I watched my mother pass away over 7 years. And she used to lay there in bed as she was dying and she'd say to us, I'm dying and you're sitting there killing yourself with food. So that kind of hit home. I just thought, right, I just started and it was crazy. I love my life at the moment and I'm so happy, and it's just, this isn't changing. I'm not allowing it to change.